Greetings and welcome to the Grandmaster Chess Academy. Today's tactical shot comes in a Scandinavian defense, Mises Kotrok variation. Let's get into it. Scandinavian. Now we're in the Mises Kotrok variation. The light squared bishop is immediately put into open space so it doesn't get trapped behind pawns and become useless and an impediment to development. Perhaps a queenside castle, but I still have to get my basic development going. And now we have a pin that is being pressured against my queen. So I say, hey, are you ready? Are you sure? It's time to do something. He pops back, maintains his pin. That's cool. Break that pin. So now he has to enter in or step back. But instead he chooses the castle. And here we have today's tactical shot. Black to move.